nautical watch. Don't seem like a whole lot after 30 years of driving up and down the interstate. But Charlie's had a good life, and Charlie's got a good wife. And after tonight, she'll no longer be counting the days. A lot of catching up, a little at a time, with pieces of the old dream. They're gonna light the old flame, do what they please, leaving every other reason behind. 18 wheels and a dozen roses, 10 more miles on his 4-day run.
He'll spend the rest of his life.